Here I go. I'm just going to be recording Edna Santiago Arts for YouTube. And there am I. Haha. So, these are my tropical scenes, my water scenes. As you can see, this one right here is called Esperanza Harbor. It's from Vieques. It's an acrylic, about 14 by 18. That's going for $300. We have the fabulous free dive that everybody likes. Free dive is a lovely one. You can see. Nope, can't see it, but there is a name for free dive. An acrylic, everyone's favorite. I get a lot of giclées sold for that one. This one here is called Stormy Weather. It's a reminder of Vieques days. And going back to the tropical scene and tropical paintings, I've got Black Sand Beach, small acrylic, running for $75. Sorry, I didn't explain about free dive. Free dive is $850, and Stormy Weather is $400. And the lovely palms. That's an acrylic for $75. There is a beach that the locals call Sombei, S-O-M-B-E-I. And the name of this painting is the English version that the visitors use. It's Sunday, S-U-N-B-A-Y. It's a precious one, especially that frame. This one's running for $90. I got my banana trees, which is on a gold frame, and my mangoes, which is on acrylic. As you can see, these are showing because they're on my window. Okay. And oops, track lights are in the way. Let's see if I can get this without the track lights and without my reflection. Look at that. It's a fish. It's underwater. Underwater collage. Running for $185. That one's done with the cloth of a palm tree, the one that hangs right off the, where the coconuts are, and with a piece of coral that was found on the same beach in Puerto Rico. I've got the Water Shallows acrylic running for $60. Those pretty water shallows with the water with the waves beating on the end. And the two final ones are a set that show what our view was while we were staying at the Bravo Beach Hotel in Puerto Rico. We have the view. That's running for $385. That's a 14 by 18. And we've got the lovely deck. Off the deck, called Off Deck. That one is right where we had breakfast every morning. The view was what we saw from our room, and off deck is where we have breakfast. To your left, if you're looking at the painting, is where the pool is, pool area was, and the beach is right off deck right there. And these are my water paintings that I have and that I'm sharing with everybody. I have, of course, giclées, and I have my fun ones where I'm snorkeling. But those are the original ones, the original paintings, all in acrylic, except for palms. Palms is done with acrylic and pastel, and it's a collage. And I will come up with another set next time up. I'm hopefully going to do these one or two a week, so stay in touch. Take care.